Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. Today we're going to do Maze of Madness, and we are just outside Trial by Fire, which we did yesterday. We're just going to go over here and give a look to see if... Look, you can see there's a named over there. I don't know if I'm going to make it. You know, jumping's not... Forte. Yeah, I made it. So let's get this guy. And I did not go back to town. Because, oh, I have another Sven Tusk. I don't think it'll let me pick it up. Yeah, it's exclusive. I already have one in my backpack. I did not go back to town because I'm gonna level after Maze. So figure why go back again. Alright, so we're gonna do this. Steeped in mystery. Level before we hit the other side of Gianthold. Make sure we talk to the giant. So many times I go into a quest and it says talk to whomever and I always forget. Alright, let's leave these guys here. And Reaver, you're gonna have a lot to do in this quest. Doesn't even look like he's close to that. I'm standing in front of it, I am sorry. Okay, get over here. This panel is the one I'm talking about. Alright. Can't reach the one in there. We'll have to leave. I'll leave Mike here. I don't actually need to pull the switch because I only need to get through, right? Mike doesn't need to come over here. Alright, so there are two switches. That means there's a trap. We're going over here first, though. You guys are terrible. Oh! Holy moly, nice job, dude. I was about to say, you guys are terrible. You saw me beat up on your friend and you just stood there, but the one guy didn't stand there. So he was one of the agents of insanity. So we have one more of those to go. There's a guy behind us. Wow. And a rim. Reaver saw the trap way over there because there is no trap here. Okay, Reaver, you're up. Bring Mike over here, but I have to figure out which door does it first. That's the one. Oops. I think I have this right. Did all that just to get this gate down in the water open. All right, and this is going to open the gate. Somewhere in there. I'm gonna go over and get this one. So we are taking the long way, by the way. Jumpy bit was over that way. Okay, Give me your reaver. Fear Reaver. They are just pushing me back today, and the Fear Reaver's still alive. Come on, get him. Okay, we were doing another search. Where did he come from? Saw a remnant drop. Oh, chest. With the usual stuff in it. All right, where's that remnant? Whoa. Start your work, Reaver. I don't think he is using the control panel. Okay, let's try this one. Let's try this one again. That's just weird. All right, come on over here and take a look. I think he saw all the ones over here. Come here, dude. It's over here.
You have finally found your way through the labyrinth.
Holy moly. Try this again. I must not have had it in my... Yes, I do have it. It is not blocked a tray here. There we go. I don't see a mic standing there. Okay, we don't need to open that one. If he stands there, is he going to keep getting hit in the bum? Pour through. Let's just call everybody. I think I could use a heal. Just a little bit of lag there. We're gonna make our way back around after we kill this guy. Cause I'm wondering if these boxes are gonna give us ransack. And I think it just did. Nope, it gave. Yes, it did. Alright, we need somebody to get the trap here though. You open that. All right, trap was on the other side. Look at this, Sapphire of Armor and Agility. Plus one enhancement bonus to the max stats of your light, medium, or heavy armor. Level 12. That's crazy. All right, going back this way. We're not too far from where we were. Oh, we have to get Mike to do all this. lever pulling. Alright, Mike, you stay here. I don't know if he's close enough. Mike, you can do it. What are the other bonuses? Oh, we still don't have conquest. I find that amazing. Let's go, guys. Get one last haste. Try not to kill the boss. Alright, we got everybody but the boss. And we got level, like I thought. And I don't think we got conquest. Nope. I didn't think we missed anything. Usual stuff in the chest. Okay, that was Maze of Madness. Tomorrow we're gonna hit the other side of Gianthold, which has Pop and Cry for Help and Foundation of Discord. And first up will be Pop. So I hope to see you then, and thank you for watching.